So let me drop a save in case I completely screw this up anyway by doing the thing I'm supposed to do first. Last, you know, he told me to do this, so that's what I'm gonna do for the time being. Oh shit, he's got.
Hey, be careful.
Sorry about that. These things are stronger than I thought they'd be. A lot stronger. Okay. So we go through here. Holy shit. Got some big skeevers in here. Big ass skeevers. There should be some spiders around here too, you would think, but that's not always going to be the case. We'll see if we can't find... Oh, there is a spider. How come the little ones and the big ones are just both called frostbite spiders? They should have different names. One is clearly bigger than the rest. Like, it's not even close, but they're both just frostbite spiders. I don't know, they've kind of been doing that a bit in this game. They have enemies that are two varying levels of difficulty, but they have the same name. It's kind of weird. Traps around here. Nothing further up there? Alright. Let's head in. At least these are fairly obvious. I am seeing them after all, so they gotta be at least pretty damn obvious. What's this guy doing here? That's not helping nearly as much as I was hoping it would.
Yo!
Lucky hit!
Nope, I shouted you. What the hell is with these guys lately? With the freaking exploding fire? Hamelin's journal? You're damn right I'm reading that. What the hell are you doing here? Hamelin's journal. 10 years of ridicule, 10 years of imprisonment, 10 years of exile. The children threw rocks and the women spat upon me as the menfolk dragged me into Whiterun's prison. They brand me a danger to their pitiful existence, used words like madman and insane. Could a madman escape the prisons undetected? Could a lunatic establish a laboratory right under their noses? Could a psychopath create a mighty army from the common skeever? My days as an apprentice alchemist in Winterhold were no better. Those egotistical braggarts couldn't compete with my abilities. Where they fell short, I'd constantly excel. Did they appreciate my genius? Did they relish my contributions? No. My instructors beat me and said I was irresponsible, and the Archmage cast me into the streets like a common beggar. As my enemy grows complacent and weak, as they forget Hamelin and his utter brilliance, I build my army. I use every bit of knowledge at my disposal to forge their demise. Thanks to Sabjorn's unwitting assistance, my legion grows stronger every day. The irony is that the same ingredients used to make his vile drink could be used to feed my offspring isn't lost upon me. Oh, they will pay. Their ignorance of impending annihilation amuses me. I will bury Whiterun and watch Winterhold burn. And when they experience the fury I've unleashed upon them, when my progeny are gnawing the flesh from their bones, they will come begging and groveling at my feet. But there will be no mercy, no quarter, and no leniency. And I will laugh, and I will dance, and I will rejoice over their mangled, broken corpses. The time for recompense has arrived. 10 years of pain, 10 years of misery, 10 years of death. So he's crazy. Just in case you were lost. What the hell is going on? Alright, three thieves. Sneak increased. That's something. Yeah, these fire explodey guys are some of the toughest guys that I have faced in the game. So, let's drop a save once again before I do this. Alright, poison the nest. That did the trick there. I don't think I could go down the, like, the mini tunnel there. I honestly thought I was in the same spot for some reason. Alright, so... yeah, they're just gonna point me here. Okay. We're gonna get this done. We're very sneaky.
Huh?
I'll put this away. This will be very sneaky. Very, very sneaky. No one's gonna be able to find me around here. I think I need that. What? It's up top here? It's up top on the other side. Why does it have to be that one in particular? Why can't it be any of them? I'm not gonna steal. Let's see what's in here first. Then I'll make that call. What's in here? What, you got something good? Fuck it. Doesn't count as stealing. Nothing good. Nothing good. All right, so we've poisoned the town, I'm sure. I mean, we're giving them mead, after all. Like this one. All right, and then we'll just head out the front door as if we did everything right. That's kind of weird. The Skyforge and Uthred are in, like, the same picture there. And nobody's anything the wiser. Wait, return to Sabjorn, okay.
This is stupid as I...
apparently we need to go talk to the guy who we just sabotaged first, so he can pay us before we completely destroy his business.
Was something we discussed unclear? Well, it's about time. I had to stall the captain until you were finished.
What about my pay?
You'll just have to wait until after the captain's finished. I suppose you can wait around if you must.
Attend the tasting ceremony? Do I have to? Like, it's poisoned. Well, it shouldn't be poisoned
Sabjorn,
yet.
Now that you've taken care of your little pest problem, how about I get a taste of some of your mead?
Help yourself, my lord. It's my finest brew yet. I call it Hunting Brew Reserve. I think you'll find it quite pleasing to your palate.
Oh, come now. This is mead. Not some wine to be sipped and savored.
Down the hatch it goes.
By the eight. What's in this?
I don't know.
What do you mean you don't know?
What's wrong?
You assured me this place was clean. I'll see to it that you remain in irons for the rest of your days.
No, please. I don't understand.
Silence, idiot. I should have known better to trust this place after it's been riddled with filth.
I beg you, please. This is not what it seems.
Does he blame me? Commander Chaos? How you doing?
You're in charge here until I can sort this all out.
It will be my pleasure.
And slowly
and
walk over there.
You're coming with me to Dragon's Reach. We'll see how quickly your memory clears in the city's prisons. Now... move.
Look, I assure you this is all just a huge misunderstanding.
I said move.
You do
farewell,
not give this
Sabjorn.
Man. You do not give him bad mead. Get the hell out of here. You crossed the wrong person, probably. Alright, so did we do it right?
I don't think that could have gone any better.
Sweet.
Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
One for four.
Anything else you need before you head back to Riften?
I need to get a look at his books.
So, Maven wants to hunt down Sabjorn's private partner, huh? You're welcome to take a look around Sabjorn's office. He keeps most of his papers stashed in his desk. Here, this should help.
Gives me the key. Okay. You never mentioned that lunatic living in the tunnels.
I thought it would be better to leave some of the details out of our previous discussion. Didn't want to risk you walking away from the job.
Dick.
Besides, you've done Maven a favor getting rid of him, and saved me from wasting coin hiring someone else to do it later.
I better get paid well for this one.
What are you doing with the place after all that happened? One of the vats isn't good anymore.
Start changing it over to the Blackbriar Meadery West as soon as possible. That was Maven's part of the deal. She's put me in charge of keeping the mead flowing, so that's exactly what I'm gonna do. If you're in the area, and you ever need anything fenced, you just let me know.
All right, I got a new fence at least.
Remember to put in a good word with Maven for me.
Yeah, I'll try. So, where is his office? I don't remember the layout of this place at all. It's upstairs. Where are the stairs leading up? Like I said, I don't remember this place well at all. It's got to be back around here. There we go. There we go. Why would you make your office so hard to get to? Honestly, it should just be like a left from the main entrance. Like I need a key for that. Honey nut treat? I don't know, I kind of only like those in O's. A game at dinner? Yeah. Just kind of hoping that it would up something. Oh, that's just part of the desk. I thought it was a book over there. Anything particularly good? No. Everybody has crap books. It doesn't look like there's anything all that great around here. Alright. What do we got in here? The promissory note. I'll take a look at that. Let's read it this time, because last time they wouldn't let me read it after I turned it in. Sabjorn, within the enclosed crate you'll find the final payment as we discussed. Hunting Brew Meadery should now begin brewing mead at full production. In regards to your concerns about interference from Maven Blackbriar, I can assure you that I'll do everything in my power to keep at her assets and her cronies at bay. This is the beginning of a long and successful future for both of us. I don't recognize that symbol. I don't recognize that at all. Oh. What do we have back here then? It's really close to the top, but... Come on. Oh, that was so close. Right there. A little bit more. Damn it. I feel like we're so close. There we go. Better be something good. I don't care about coins at this point. Just want something worthwhile. Silver... a hunting brew decanter? I'll take that. What do we have in here? Nothing all that great. That's gotta be worthwhile. For something. Nothing else really stands out. A couple coin purses, a couple silver ingots. I can do fine without those. But that one thing seems to be a quest item of some sort, so we'll go turn that in. And I have seemingly done things properly for once. We'll see what people have to say when I actually turn it in, but my hopes are high that I actually did a Thieves Guild quest properly for a change. And rather quickly. And once again, they have a booth right there. Shit. Why are you staring?
Heard the reforming.
All right, you know, you don't freaking care. No. Where do I go for this one? It's back here in Riften, yeah? Yeah, back to Riften. So let's go turn that in. We'll give the decanter over to Delvin, see what he has to say about that one, and then we'll see what happens after that. I have a feeling that,
ain't no doubt about it. Thieves Guild is back, and they've got Riften.
I have a feeling that Maven's gonna send us back to the Thieves Guild, so I'm gonna talk to her first. I have a feeling that after we talk to her, just, okay, now go back to the Thieves Guild, let them know what you did.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
Eventually that will change. Oh, damn it, that's not where the stairs are. That is, and I went the wrong way.
I don't have any business with you, so get out of my face.
There we go, back in your spot.
I trust you have good news for me.
Here you go.
This doesn't tell me much. The only thing that could identify Sabjorn's partner is this odd little symbol.
I've seen that symbol before, apparently.
Well, whoever this mysterious marking represents, they'll regret starting a war with me. You should bring this information to the Thieves Guild immediately.
Just like I thought.
There's also the matter of your payment. I believe you'll find this more than adequate for your services.
I doubt it. Iron Dagger of Fatigue, really? Ugh.
I believe we're done.
No, I still want payment, damn it. That's crap. Okay, Iron Dagger. This is crap. This is awful. That's one of the worst rewards that I've gotten. Especially since I've already disenchanted stuff that does stamina damage. Let's just fast travel. It's still faster by quite a bit than actually. Alright, so we got a couple things. Let's go to Delvin. Let's go to Brinyl? Delvin?
Need something?
Backward. Wanted to say something.
Wait, who wanted to say something to me?
Hey, let's talk
a second.
I think you're all right. In fact, I'm kind of impressed how well you're doing around here. Just keep it between us, okay?
You have very low standards, my friend.
Pull up a chair, my friend. This is quite a tale. When I started out in this business, I wasn't really interested in the guild or being a thief.
All right, we're done. I'm not. Yeah, I'll continue that some other time. For the time being, I'm just interested in kind of turning shit in. I think this is the way that I actually need to go. Kind of hard to tell because every direction kind of looks the same in this room. Yeah, go back to the Ragged Flagon though. That is where we should be able to turn this in, and turn in the other quest as well.
So, feeling loose? How about you run a job for me?
Hold on.
So, you're
Delvin!
Looking for wood.
Interested in this decanter?
Well, well. I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort.
How much?
I think you'll find this payment to be more than fair.
400? That's not all that great. Whatever.
There's plenty more work for the likes of you.
So, Brynjolf. Damn it, he's not in the Ragged Flagon? Why isn't he in the Ragged Flagon?
It's one thing to say you've got the skills to be a thief. It's another to actually use them.
Fair enough, I guess. He's probably back in the inn. Figured they would move him here so I could talk to him. But apparently they're moving him into a more...
Wanted to say something.
Yeah, we'll deal with that in a bit. They moved him to a more kind of conspicuous location, which ultimately does not work out well for me. Come on. Open up for me. So I can head back into town and try to get some more work off of the thieves. Where the hell is Brynjolf? You better be in there. All right, so
my husband Bear's will be the death of
back in here.
All the corruption in Riften is really getting to him, and now that we hear rumors about the dragons, he's been very depressed.
I'm sure he has. Where the hell is Brynjolf? Is he not here either? Where the hell are you taking me? He's normally in one of these two places. Kidding me? You kidding me? Head back to the map. Why won't you take me to the map? That warp. Okay. Back into the Thieves Guild, since apparently he is in there. Even though they were telling me he was not. Maybe he's just in the cistern? and not the regular ragged flagon like he's normally been. But I didn't see him when I was in here before. Looks like he's this way. So now he's got like a new location. Oh, you're training. Congratulations. Oh no, you're watching training.
Word on the street is that poor Sabjorn has found himself in Whiterun's prison. How unfortunate for him.
Yeah, very fortunate for Maven.
Exactly. Now you're beginning to see how our little system works. Maven sent word that you discovered something else while you were out there. Something important to the guild?
Same symbol from Golden Glow was involved.
Then this is beyond coincidence. First Arangoth, and now Sabjorn. Someone's trying to take us down by driving a wedge between Maven and the guild.
Anything we can do?
Mercer thinks he knows a way to identify this new thorn in our side. He wants to meet with you right away. And if I were you, I'd hurry. I've never seen him this angry before.
Alright, so we completed one quest, and we've started another one.
No time for idle chatter. Mercer is awaiting your presence.
So let's go. You know what? I'm not going to talk to Mercer for the time being because I've learned my lesson and I need to pay attention and remember pretty much everything that they say during these Thieves Guild quests. So we will talk to Mercer next time. That is going to do it for these parts of Let's Play Skyrim. I've been Baller Scoop. I've been joined, as always, by the Poisoner of Mead. The orc with women rubbing up on his arm. Good luck, Millarg. Hope you guys have enjoyed these parts. Hope you laughed. Hope you learned. Hope to see you next time. Thanks for watching.